Yes.
Yes, yep. Sir. Yes.
I wanted to talk to you about bridges.
About what?
Cars and boats that you talked about earlier.
About what?
Bridges, cars, and boats.
No, we're talking about bridges over the causeway, not the ones in your mouth.
I don't have any, my friend.
Okay.
Okay?
Just
yeah.
Calm down, sir.
Causeway.
Take a deep
Fine
breath.
And dandy. Those are regulated by the United Corps of Engineers. You knew that, didn't you?
No.
Well, it is. All bridges over navigable waterways.
See, if I knew that, I wouldn't have been asking, see?
What's that?
I said if I knew the answer to the question, I wouldn't have asked it in the first place.
Okay, well, all I'm saying, sir, is that the United States Corps of Engineers are the ones that regulate bridges over navigable waterways.
Over what?
Navigable waterways.
Yes, sir, okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
So it's up to them to decide what time the bridges should not be open to the marine traffic.
Yes. And what time should they not be open to marine traffic, sir?
I'm telling you that they come up with the times.
Well, what is the time?
I believe it's at rush hour times, sir, that they are not open to marine traffic. Other than that, they are open to marine traffic.
So, in other words, any schlep with a boat can come along and back up traffic for 2 miles.
That is absolutely correct, sir.
Well, what kind of a communist bunch of crap is that?
That is not a communist bunch of crap, sir.
Sounds like
you
some kind of Neanderthal fascist commie pinko conspiracy to me.
You've got 5,000 automobiles to one boat.
Right, exactly.
Now, the boat is going to stop for 5,000 cars? Is that it?
No, I think that 50,000 cars ought to stop for one jackass in his boat. I think that's what they ought to do.
Man, you better know your laws, mister, because you sure don't.
That's right.
I suppose you want the damn bridges closed to boat traffic in a hurricane, too.
I want the bridges closed, period, okay? I want them closed. I want the bridge tender to go home and watch MTV and get the hell out of our lives.
In other words,
I want those
boat,
bridges closed. Let them use the Julia Tuttle, okay?
You don't,
let them use
the
MacArthur Causeway.
Like the boat, do you?
I think they all ought to go on the George Washington Bridge and jump all the bridge tenders. How do you like that, sir?
Well, I don't know about you, but you sound like some stupid, idiotic jerk.